slow down, Mr. Droopy.
But Ding Dong Dell's just on the way.
Huh? So this is your world.
That's right. A whole nother world. Beautiful, isn't it?
So this is your world.
Ah, home at last. But there's a tidy way to go yet.
Hey, Mr. Drippy, that was pretty neat just now, huh?
Oh, that herd of elk. Enjoy your first encounter with the majestic wildlife of our mysterious world, did you?
Uh-huh. Huh? Jeepers.
Oh, Nickus, where did he spring from? Softies just now. He's itching for a fight. Proper savage.
Let's run away.
No, use that stick you got by there. Give him a whacking and send him packing. Look lively. He's making his move.
creepers.
Oh yeah, I forgot to mention. Our world is absolutely riddled with beasties. But keep that up and you'll have nothing to worry about. Right, let's get a move on, shall we?
Sure, Mr. Drippy. But where are we going?
Well, first off, we need to get you a wand.
But I already have a wand.
You're having a laugh, aren't you? That thing's about as magical as a flipping cabbage. You might just squeeze a gateway spell out of it, but you can forget about anything more than that. Honestly, I wish you'd think before you open your mouth.
Oh, sorry.
No, I told you Ding Dong Dell was just over by yonder, didn't I? Well, if we're very lucky, we might find a wand with a bit more oomph down by there.
So, are wands really so hard to find here?
Well, time was you couldn't move for the flipping things. But since Shaddaa showed up, our Jake's taken a real nosedive. He banned people from using it, see? Cursed anyone who tried to. He scared them all so much they gave it up.
So, he's pretty scary, huh?
Well, he turned me into a flipping doll, didn't he? Just saying his name is enough to make most folks brick it. Still, I'd rather be a doll than have him go poking round in my heart. No one wants to be broken-hearted.
Broken-hearted? Like, sad?
Worse than that. Much worse. It's when he steals a piece of a person's heart. Poor beggars don't know whether they're alive or dead. That's no way to live, man.
So that's why they're all so scared of him, huh? We can't let him go on doing this.
Well, it's not a matter of letting him, is it? It's not like people flipping enjoy it. That's why I brought you here, innit? You might just be able to stop him, see?
You really think I can?
Course you can! You are the pure-hearted one! And the legends say that the pure-hearted one will drive away the darkness. We'll teach you a few tasty spells and you'll be ready to face him in no time. Sound good to you?
Okay, I'll do it. I'll learn magic.
Of course you will, and that's why we need to find you a better wand.
All right, let's head for Ding Dong Dell.
Tidy.
We can do this!
Looks to me like a classic case of broken-heartedness.
Broken-heartedness? You mean that thing you were talking about before?
That's right. The broken-hearted are people who've had part of their hearts stolen. Poor souls just aren't themselves. Go all weird and useless, they do.
So his heart was broken by...
Keep up, will you? Shaddaa, innit? If anyone tries to stand up to him or does anything he doesn't like, he breaks their hearts into pieces so they can't put up a fight.
Jeepers. But if he stays that way, we can't get into Ding Dong Dell. creepers.
Ollie boy, meet old Father Oak. How do you, a leafiness?
Oh, Drippy, it's you. And to what do I owe the pleasure?
Well, I got a visitor by her from another world, see? And what it is, I was wondering if you might lend us a bit of a hand, like.
Oh, I should have known. You only ever come to see me when you are in need.
Sorry, you tall ship. You know I'm always very grateful.
This boy.
Ah, spotted it, did you, you bark ship?
Well, well. The pure-hearted one. He who will drive out the darkness. And if he, you mean to.
That's right, your ancient ship. We're off to give Shadar a right royal hiding.
You?
Why?
As reckless as ever, I see.
He's right, Dolly boy. It might be a bit early, but I suppose we better teach you how to conjure up familiars, innit?
Familiars?
Yeah, familiars. You're in our world, you can magic up little fighting creatures from your heart, see? They're called familiars. Where we're going, the beasties are only going to get bigger and meaner. So you're going to need a helping hand, or claw, or beak, or tentacle.
Can I really do it?
Well, there's only one way to find out. You want to help your mum, don't you?
Sure I do.
Well then, grab your wizard's companion and turn to the page marked Form Familiar. From your very own heart, a familiar.
This is a familiar?
That's right. The fighting spirit inside you made flesh, a soldier of your soul.
He can really help me fight? Ouch! That was a mean trick.
And the stronger you get, the harder he's gonna hit as well.
Wow.
Ollie boy.
Huh? But what do I do?
Just think what you want him to do and he'll do it. It's as easy as falling off a log.
Okay. Just think what I want him to do. Here goes. Yes.
Here goes.
Thank you. Thank you.
You did well to count the guardian of the woods. And I found what I was looking for. But first, a gift. By way of thanks.
Gee.
You were on a roll, Bayerman.
I entrust to you one of my closest companions, the Telling Stone. His knowledge of our world rivals even my own. I thought he might help you on your journey. I'm sure if you ask him nicely, he will tell you anything you wish to know. And the other thing, the locket. This is what you came here for, is it not? It is a vessel for fragments of the human heart. To rescue the heartbroken, you will need the locket and the spells required to use it. I will give you those as well.
Thank you so much, Old Father Oak.
Such a well-mannered child. Unlike some, I could mention.
What? All right. Top, Buckface!
Some things are as unchanging as the forest. No matter. You had best be on your way. Now, boy, you must come and see me from time to time and tell me of your travels. I look forward to hearing of your progress.
Yes, sir.
Let's be off, shall we? Time to head back to Ding Dong Dell and mend a broken heart.
Okay.
Thank you.
like he's still the worse for wear, huh?
Mr. Drippy, we have to help him.
Righto, Ollie boy. I'd better explain how it's done then, innit? First thing you'll need to do is to take the locket Tree Face gave you and fill it with the piece of heart our friend is missing.
The piece of heart?
That's right. One of the bits we're all made up of deep down.
The bits we're made up of? I don't understand.
How can I put it? Just give it a go. You'll soon work it out, man. First off, what that guard's missing is a drop of good old-fashioned enthusiasm. Find some and give it to him, and he'll be right as rain.
Okay, but where do I find enthusiasm?
Well, now, feast your eyes on that other guard, but then... He's got more get-up-and-go than a sack of squirrels. If he hasn't got some enthusiasm to spare, I'm a monkey's uncle. Ask nicely, and I'm sure he'll give you a lend of it.
Sure, I'll try my best.
Let's make the most of today, shall we?
I'm sure.
Yourself a locket full of enthusiasm. Now, you've just got to give it to our friend over by there.
Okay, here goes.
I see.
Yes, I feel so strange, as if a weight has been lifted from my heart. I feel better.
Thank goodness for that. I was worried about you.
I'm sorry, I wasn't myself. But I'm back now.
And ready to work harder than ever. Well then, these fine people have all come to visit our great kingdom. I think we'd better let them in.
Indeed we had.
This way, everybody.